Welcome to Slow-Mo Lab, and today we're gonna do the part 2 of the double balloon trick. About a week ago or so, we did a double balloon trick where we got a clear balloon and put a dark color balloon in it. We basically put one balloon inside the other and blow it up a couple different ways. So a couple of you have suggested that we put water inside the balloons, and we have a couple different variations that I think would be very exciting to see, and it'll be very interesting to see how the balloons will behave and which one of them will pop first. Let's do it. So we put one balloon through the other and we fill the clear balloon with the air, and now we're gonna fill up the color balloon with water. Next thing we're gonna do is we're just gonna hit the two water balloons and see how the energy transfers, and we'll see if they will break. Let's do it. Right, these balls are pretty strong, they don't wanna pop. Which one do you vote for, the blue one or the red one? Let's go. Wow. Well, if it doesn't want to break, let's transfer its energy to somewhere else. Do it. Well, I guess I'm a big wuss, so I'm gonna have to enlist some help. Let's do it. Давай, мочи сильно. Еще.